For some reason, my computer has stopped recording. Ah, okay, that's where I'm supposed to go next. I wonder if this is one of those challenges where only the main character gets to fight. Oh, seriously, I need a dragon sword? I need the... I couldn't figure out how to use the frickin' rod! God damn it! I'm gonna have to stop recording for right now.
It turns out I have to get the dragon sword. Which, if the guide mentioned that the dragon sword is required to go to the next area, I would have had to try to figure out how to fish. Turns out, in order to fish, you need to put the bait on the ETC here. I realize I don't have the proper mic on. Oh well, I guess you have to stuff for this. That's okay, we have the dragon sword to advance. There's another arm I have to get. Let me check the guide real quick. And then we have to, warp to Arad. And let's see. So we have to go south. Come across that enemy before. I think I went east instead of west. Sometimes I just don't know which is which. I guess I fished at that well. There we go, the dragon hat. Alright. We're gonna equip both. Oh yeah, that's much stronger. Okay, now I'm gonna go back to that one shrine. It's gonna take a while.
Okay, I'm back here. Ugh. You know, the guy did not mention that the dragon sword is required. For all I know, it was some optional thing you pick up from the fishing rod. If it was required, it would have told me so. Then I would have spent some time actually figuring out how to fish. Before coming here. I probably would have used some of those marble items to avoid some boss, well, not boss fights, but some normal enemies, but, you know, some experience doesn't hurt. Seriously, who hides advancing the plot of the game behind a goddamn fishing rod? Are you a fire enemy? May I should turn into a snow dragon? Oh, he takes a while. Oh, that was more effective. Oh, jeez! I had to think about that, like... Oh.
Ruby, are you scratching?
Ugh, I hope my cat was scratching the scratching post and not part of a wall or something. Because he has a bad habit. Can we do the 200 damage again? Ugh. The thing is, my cat scratching the piece of, like, scratching the wall or something like that, he does it for my attention, and he knows it gets my attention. Get a little closer to the desk here. Okay, we're at the B. Oh, good. It's over. I'm like, please don't let this battle go on anymore. Okay, I'm gonna heal up here. Okay, where do I go from here? Okay. Trying to figure out where to go next. Let's see, we go to Tunlin. Is that the musical place? and then we get Gobi. Jeez, does it hurt this guy to move faster? Is this where it's supposed to go? I hope so. Let me double check. Okay, east. We have to go east. Ooh! Stone Bridge, okay. Is this Gust where I'm supposed to go next? Looks gusty. Yeah. What a weird thing to say out loud. Woom-papa, woom-papa. She must be the town's crazy lady. Oh. Okay. Can you speak... Okay, this guy speaks English. This is a very special town. Oh! Some people go mad when the north wind blows. I guess some people are already going mad. They're speaking in weird languages. I think you have bigger concerns here. Hopefully, if I solve the problem of this town, people will go back to normal and actually speak properly. I mean, I guess that is a... Oh. I wonder if this is a puzzle here. Oh. He probably wants to... speak to... Yeah, okay. I have no idea what he just learned, but I'm going to assume it's another fusion spell. I just checked this building, right? Someone stronger than a goddamn ox guy? Ooh, that might looks like it has an item in it. A sash. What is that? Nope, nothing here. Okay, I'm sure I have enough. Let's see. Trider? Oh, that's weaker. Old Spit? That's weaker also. Wing Rip? Oh, that's stronger. Let's do that. Moonbow? I'm sure that's stronger. Winged. Is that stronger than the Dragon Sword? I mean, it doesn't say. Gaia Mask. Flame Shield. World Miller. Yeah, I could get another one. Oh, jeez. Okay. I wonder if I have to exit to the north. Maybe I have to. Didn't lose that much HP. Wait, since when did that door open? Do I turn into a stronger dragon? Let's see. And... oh, I guess I have to... there was like an option to switch before, but... I guess I didn't do that. Okay, let's try this again. Let's see. Oh wait, that's not how to switch. Okay. This is how we switch. And then now we do this. Whoa! That guy was just guarding a herb. We got mimics here. Oh, what is up with these enemies? That increases luck, right? So 25, 79, 4, 8, 7. Okay, I guess I will give it to Ox. Of course. Oh, the Rod 4. Kind of useless since we have Rod 5 now. Is this a dead end? Oh yeah, these Lancer X's are new enemies in the recording. I did come across one while going to the fishing well. Oh, it's just the long way. God dang it. Oh. What just happened? Wait, are we shrinking? Oh. We can't go downstairs. That's not good. Okay, I guess we have to, let's see, find a hole. Ah! Ugh, cockroaches. I feel like the fusion is an overkill. Let's see. So I'm just gonna. Actually, I'll leave Karn up front for right now. Oh. Sure. I could use some recovery. The one moved our way, so. Oh, maybe we need to solve the problem here before we get those chests. Two cockroaches. Thank you. Okay, we're supposed to go right.
You're on our turf, man.
Hey, man, I cut you up so bad. You're gonna wish I don't cut you up so bad.
Those are bad roaches.
Oh. These guys are red. Oh! This fight is gonna be much easier than I thought! Oh! Not for Nina, apparently. Jeez! What they said about cockroaches are true! They won't die! That was 999 damage. Okay, now that one cockroach is dead. But, like, I did 999 damage. Okay, hopefully that helped the mice. Ah! Although, it feels like a waste of time. Like... Like, it seems like some filler moment, like, okay, we need to have something in this dungeon. We see you. We're coming for you. Oh, this looks like a new enemy. D-Knight. Yeah, that was easy. Something over here. Oh, buzzer. Have I fought this enemy before? Oh, yeah, I must have. Because it went down one hit. But then again, it was a person who was at, who was like a fusion of party members who took care of that. Oh, I took the right path anyway. Ruga X. I'm not gonna fool around. Oh, see, look, he's taking a while to go down. Oh! Oh! Oh wow, that actually makes sense. Usually the games would be like, oh no, he's dying and getting hurt. Should we heal him or something? No. But this time they actually do it. That's interesting. Oh wait, it actually failed? I thought it worked. We brought your body. In our defense, he attacked us. Wait, if you can heal his wounds in no time... Oh, you need oil. Oh, we're booking it. I came across this frog cave on accident. Oh, come on! So in order to get some oil, I have to get, like, a G-Fly? Where the hell am I supposed to get that? Okay, we're supposed to warp back to Gust. Are you goddamn freaking kidding me? We were literally chased out of town. And they told us to go to the frog cave first. I don't know how strong it is, but maybe I should transform just in case. He's not so bad, but he can sure take a hit. Oh, he's still alive. I've been recording for like an hour now. But maybe I should keep playing just for a bit longer. Actually, I don't have to go to the Gusts. Not Gust. I don't have to go to Gantz. I could just go to Tunlin. God dang it. I did not think this through. It didn't occur to me that Tunlin is actually closer to where I need to go. It would save me like 5 goddamn minutes just to walk over to the frog cave from Gantz. Although I still probably need to turn into a fish. Thank you. Here's her goddamn fly. Are they up here? No, they're probably in a house. This one? No. Maybe it's down here. Which house was it? Jeez, they're really making me go for the trouble of finding the goddamn house. Okay, then I guess we have to take care of the flower, but I am going to save that for next time. If there's anyone watching like the video, please subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.